They run the antelope down in less than half a mile. But they barely have time for a mouthful before the clan arrives.